Cigarettes kill more than 15,000 Australians a year, and now they will cripple smokers even further in the hip pocket. The federal government has confirmed a massive new tax on cigarettes, accepting it will probably cost it some valuable votes. Hugh Rimmington joins us live from Canberra. Hugh, this is risky, isn't it? Hitting punters with a big new tax just before an election.
Well, Sandra, it doesn't seem to be conventional wisdom, does it? What does Labor need more right now, votes or money? Well, with the budget adrift, they certainly do need money. This new tax won't hit until December the 1st. That's after we will vote. But I can tell you that many smokers are already unhappy about it.
It's a tax hike that hits the poor hardest.
Being on a pension, by the time I pay everything else, there's not a lot left.
Well, I feel it's very unfair. I'm a pensioner myself.
From December, prices will rise an extra 12.5% a year for 4 years, adding more than $5 to a packet of 20. With other budget tax hikes, by the time this price rise is fully through, cigarettes will cost more than a dollar each.
It seems to be always tobacco, 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 tobacco. It gets hit.
And I nearly cried last night because of everything going up.
This, I know, won't be universally popular with all. It's a difficult decision.
By this one act, the government will drag more than $5 billion extra dollars out of smokers.
This is a decision which makes a contribution to returning the budget to surplus.
There's 3.5 million smokers out there, and they're being slugged in the hip pocket because the government can't manage their books.
But the government says it's also about saving lives. Public health experts believe these higher prices will cause more than 200,000 people to quit.
And that means that about 100,000 lives will be saved.
The opposition takes donations from tobacco companies. It slammed the move.
They increase the cost of living by increasing these taxes.
What's the cost of living impact of not being able to work because you're dying of lung cancer?
The tobacco hit is just one of a number of new measures as the government looks to plug holes in its budget. A new tax is also coming on bank deposits to help fund the deposit guarantee scheme.
Bank stocks turned sharply down as reports of that new levy emerged.
And I can confirm some more detail about that new tax on bank deposits. It'll be 0.05% on all money deposited with banks up to $250,000. Now, if the banks pass on that levy in full to you, the customer, and if you have, say, $10,000 on deposit with a bank, that'll cost you an extra $6 a year, Sandra.
Hugh Rimmington, thank you.